A Rapid City man who had been on the sex offender registry for decades has died at the age of 86. Dallas Krausch was an inmate at the state prison in Springfield, and the Department of Corrections says he died at a local hospital on Sunday. Krausch was serving a two-year sentence for sexual exploitation of a child and loitering within a community safety zone. He was sentenced in January, pleading no contest after being charged with approaching a five-year-old child at a local pool to perform a sexual act.